Hello there, you're listening to Positive Tunes, 好歌学英文 My name is JR, and each week on the show, we talk about a specifically chosen positive song for you. We talk about the song, the artist, we sing it, and we teach you the English lyrics. 每一个礼拜在好歌学英文我们的单元里面会选一首正面又鼓舞人心的歌曲介绍给大家。然后我们会一边唱一边教导大家里面的英文歌词，这里面都是非常口语的英文哦，所以非常实用。 So the artist and song we've chosen today is More Beautiful You by Jonny Diaz. 今天要唱的就是强尼戴亚兹的更美丽的你。Jonny Diaz comes from sunny Sunshine, Florida, and after graduating from high school, he was offered a full athletic scholarship to play baseball for Florida State University. Actually, four of his brothers were all offered college baseball scholarships. Quite an athletic family. His brother, Matt Diaz, played in the major leagues. So Jonny, he played on his school team for 1 year, but after that, he felt that God was calling out to him to pursue music.强尼他高中毕业就拿到了佛罗里达州立大学的全额棒球奖学金。那其实他们家四兄弟全部都是拿棒球奖学金进大学的哦，非常厉害的一个体育世家。他有个哥哥叫做麦特戴亚兹，还打过大联盟，最后好像是在这个迈阿密马林鱼打球的。那强尼他自己呢，上了大学之后打了一年的棒球，但是后来他感觉到神呼叫他从事音乐。Jonny released two independent albums within college, but it was till his first major label album in 2009 that made his mark in the business. It's called More Beautiful You. The lead single of the same title album peaked at number 2 on the Billboard Hot Christian Song chart. This song is all about breaking the wrong idea of image and beauty that is sent forward by magazines and TV shows that we watch nowadays. And according to Jonny Diaz, it's contradictory to the truth. So this song is basically just singing, Hey, you know what?According to God, you were created with a purpose in mind, and therefore there can never be a more beautiful you. 他大学就发了两张独立专辑哦，但是一直到2009年，他才跟 INO 唱片公司发了第一张正式专辑，名称就是 More Beautiful You。到那时候，他才正式打响他的名号。那他的同名单曲 More Beautiful You 打入到告示牌热门基督教音乐榜的第二名，成绩非常不错。这首 More Beautiful You 唱的就是不要让世上的杂志、电视节目对美丽的定义欺骗了你。 Jonny 想要透过这首歌告诉时下的年轻人说，你知道吗？你们是以着一个独一无二的计划被神创造的。 So there can never be a more beautiful you. 你就是最美丽的你。每一个人都是拥有自己与生俱来的部分，要拿着那样的特质来开发自己，并且让自己发光。So let's sing this song today. I hope you like it. It's very positive, gives you a great image about yourself. And later on, we'll teach you the English lyrics. So here it goes.
Little girl 14, flipping through magazines, and she wants to look that way. But her hair isn't straight, her body isn't fake, and she's always felt overweight. Well, little girl 14, I wish that you could see that beauty is within your heart. And you were made with such care, your skin, your body, and your hair are perfect just the way they are. 'Cause there can never be a more beautiful you.By the lies, disguises, and hoops that make you jump through. You were made to fill a purpose that only you could do. 'Cause there could never be a more beautiful you. There could never be a more beautiful you.
Yes, there can never be a more beautiful you. We're all one of a kind in the eyes of God. Now is the session where we get onto the lyrics. 现在就要来教教各位呢，这首歌里面的英文歌词。啊，这些歌词呢，其实都非常口语，所以蛮实用的。Okay, 所以这首歌叫做 More Beautiful You, 更美丽的你。
Little girl 14 flipping through magazines, said she wants to look that way.
14岁的小小女孩翻着杂志，一边说自己想要长得像杂志里面的人。我们这边来看一下 flip 的意思就是投掷，所以如果你要说掷硬币 flip a coin 那如果你要说掷骰子，就要稍微注意一下哦，因为骰子不是两面嘛，它是有好几面，有六面，所以你不能说 flip a dice。嗯，好像很少听到这样讲，会讲 toss a dice， T O S S， toss a dice， 或者是 roll the dice， 滚骰子，或者是丢骰子， toss the dice， roll the dice。但是硬币的话呢，通常会讲 flip a coin， 因为它有两面哦，翻硬币的意思，掷硬币的意思。flip 另外一个意思就是翻哦。所以这边的歌词里面讲到 flip through a magazine， 就是翻过杂志，在翻着里面的内容的意思。flip through a magazine， 大致上的看。flip the egg in the pan， 翻在平底锅里面的蛋。flip the egg， 翻蛋。哦、flip the table， 好，这边就很好玩了。flip the table 意思就是瞪斗啊啦，就是翻桌，不爽了。中文是翻桌、哦、表示生气，英文也是生气翻桌的意思、哦、有一个很容易搞错的片语是 turn the table， turn the table 的意思是扭转局势。 I turn the table in the negotiation， 在这场谈判之中呢，我扭转了局势。但如果你说成 I flip the table in the negotiation， 就有点好笑了，表示你在这个谈判过程当中生气了翻桌。 I flip the table in the negotiation， You better not do that。所以这两个要搞清楚、哦、一个是 turn the table， 一个是 flip the table。 flip 也有发狂 go crazy 的意思。 My mom flipped when I didn't clean up my room， 我没有整理房间的时候呢，老妈就发狂了。 I flipped in the meeting so I flipped the table， 我在呢会议当中呢发狂了，生气了，所以呢我就翻桌了。 I flipped in the meeting so I flipped the table。 flip 也可以加上 out 一起来使用。 flip out， that means to lose control of yourselfflip out 就是失控的意思。 When she heard the bad news, she flipped out， 整个人失控，她听到坏消息的时候呢，整个人失控了。 Alright, let's continue with the lyrics。 But her hair isn't straight, her body isn't fake, and she's always felt overweight。 但是她的头发既不直，身体也不是假的，表示没有动过手术，没有修过图。然后她又总是觉得自己过重。好，过重怎么讲呢？Overweight， weight 就是体重的意思。 Overweight 变成一个形容词就是过重。那如果你要说我要减肥怎么讲呢？ Lose some weight， I want to lose some weight， 我想减掉一些、公斤数、哦、我想减重一下。 Lose weight， lose some weight。 如果你要增重呢，就像 JR 我需要增重，我知道很多女生听了就很想揍我。Put on some weight， put on some weight， 增重。 I put on 2 kilos after eating that turkey，吃了那个火鸡之后呢，我足足增了2公斤。 Well, little girl 14, I wish that you could see that beauty is within your heart。 啊，年轻的14岁小女孩啊，我真心的希望你能够看见，其实真正的美丽是存在于你的内心当中。 And you were made with such care, your skin, your body and your hair are perfect just the way they are。 你是多么被细心呵护并创造的，你的皮肤，你的身体，你的头发，全都是最完美的。There could never be a more beautiful you， 再也没有更美丽的你。 Don't buy the lies, disguises and hoops they make you jump through， 不要相信那些谎言伪装，那些他们用来欺骗你的把戏。 Hoops 是什么呢？马戏团里面你可以看到那个呼啦圈，他们常常会让那个老虎狮子跳过那个呼啦圈嘛，哦，这就是玩一些把戏。所以在歌词里面这边讲到 The hoops they make you jump through，就是那些他们用来欺骗你的把戏。那我们再看一下前面、哦、Don't buy the lies， 意思是不要相信那些谎言。 Buy something， buy something 是买什么的意思，但是它也有相信什么的意思。 Don't buy the lies， 不要相信那些谎言。 I don't buy it， 我不信，我不相信。 I don't buy it。 OK， let's continue。 You were made to fill a purposeThat only you could do, so there could never be a more beautiful you。 你生来就是为了满足一个只有你能成就的目的，所以再也没有更美丽的你了。 You were made to fill a purpose， fill a purpose 的意思就是满足某一个目的。 And that is your positive tunes for today， 这就是今天的好歌学英文。 Jonny Diaz is more beautiful you， I hope you like itSend it to your friends. You can always Google me by searching JR Lee Radio. 只要在 Google 上面搜寻 JR Lee Radio, J-R-L-E-E Radio. 就可以找到我了。我的 YouTube、我的 Facebook 都是如此。Okay, thank you very much. Once again, this is Positive Tunes every week with uplifting, encouraging music here for you in this unit. I hope you like everything about it, and we will be back next week. 我们下个礼拜见，拜拜。